Charlie. Charlie is about 10 months old. He is an Alapaha Blue Blood Bulldog, and he is here for our 2-week boarding train. And Charlie is here because his owners had another bulldog go through off-leash canine training, and they are so happy with it. They really, you know, wouldn't want to have their dog be trained any other way. So they sent Charlie to us. He is a stubborn bulldog who needs to work on his impulse control, pulling on leash, a bit of reactivity. And he also just recently kind of went after another dog and gotten a little bit of a fight. And so we're going to really work on a solid recall and place and impulse control, so that when Charlie gets a little worked up, we'll call him back and avoid any accidents in the future. We're also going to, once he's learned the basic, we're going to work on his exposure to seeing other dogs, walking past other dogs, seeing other dogs playing in another yard, and just really increase his tolerance and up his threshold for what is going to make him uncomfortable, set him off, or make him want to kind of go after a dog. We're going to work a lot on leash manners so that he's not pulling his owners around when it's time to walk. We're going to teach him a really solid heel so that he can walk next to us on and off leash whenever it's appropriate to be off leash, and when it's appropriate to be on leash, keep him on leash, but have him just following our lead and not taking us for a walk pulling like that. He's very strong, and he can easily just kind of bulldoze his way to whatever he wants. So we're going to work a lot on impulse control as well. We're going to teach Charlie to sit and stay, or get on place and stay, and whatever's going on around him, he will ignore and wait until we let him up. We're going to take 2 weeks to do all that, so stay tuned. We'll show you Charlie learning solid impulse control, following our lead, walking next to us with things going on all around him, other dogs, people, and then manners. So we'll show you Charlie with much better manners, not biting on the leash, not jumping up on people. He loves people, so when he greets, he likes to jump up, get in their face, sometimes boop them on the nose, and so we are going to teach him not to do all that as well. So stay tuned. We'll show you that now. Thanks.